comfort and courage to all the families who lost their loved ones. Families who have gathered at the mosque to pray and worship God. The first victim felt the color, and seconds before he was shot, he said, "Hello, brother. Aren't we all brothers and sisters? The gatherers of where we live, where we pray, what color we are, through our language."
Thank you, my honor. We at this time give opportunity for others to use their breath, wind, and spirit to bring some words, if you will. And I invite, if you feel so moved, to come to the microphone.
Hey folks, so just a song if you're willing to sing with me. It's just, who will love if we don't? Who will love if we don't? Who will love so their voice will be heard? Who will love if we don't? And we'll repeat that, I think, three times. I'll put this.